the biggest opportunity here is not only business, but what is behind business, which is research. I'm doing research in many places here in Melbourne, looking at opportunity to open your mind to a new opportunity to conquer your business.
You have to find your passion, something that you are good at, you like it, and go and find problems. That will be opportunities in here in those areas. Innovation, recycling, and everything regarding nature, health is something that I think is unexplored in the Australian economy.
Now, opportunities for business in a multicultural society like this one is anything that you are looking for. With any background that you are looking for, you can do it like that. That means that I consider that you get all the tools and resources to develop any business that you want here.
There are a big opportunity to share our culture with Australians. There are a lot of Australians now traveling to Colombia, coming back with a lot of stories, with a lot of curiosity about Colombia. So I got in my restaurants some Australians that after being in Colombia looked for my restaurant to say, I was in Colombia last week, I love it, so I want to try again the food, and give us the opportunity to try our food.
Know what motivates you. You have to spot a real problem to solve in order to create a business. Context. You need to be aware of all the variables that might impact your business. You need to have patience. And for me, patience is the key, because creating a business is not an overnight success. It takes time.
I really like to hear from all the people who has already developed their ideas, and they have such a good experience, how they started from the bottom and they struggled at the beginning, but they work hard, they had discipline, and they learned. It's really good to hear from people who has really